Hello, my country people. Now, welcome back again. It's your girl, AB World Entertainment. My country people, again with you, Nakari, come give you now today. This matter serious. Well, a tarapa, a wear skirt, and wear canvas journal. You can see wear skirt. This our brother, where I want to talk his story. So, now, Yoruba man, now the man P. So, he done date for Europe for the past 5 years. Things not today okay for her, you understand? So he can cry, come outside, say he want me government help her return and go back to his family for her successfully. You understand? When I see this story for Facebook, the thing touched me. I shed tears. I say, waiting they happen for Percy to come outside to come the back. Ijoba, which is the whole government, may they help her, even beg European Union, may they help her, say, he want return back peacefully to his children and to his family. You understand? I can't say, things is not okay. You understand? If you not even see the skin of the man, his face, now even see, say, not be that things not they okay like that for this very our brother, so you understand. So the man, Yoruba man, so he come outside, say, I beg, may everybody beg a government for her, say, may then return and go back her, say, he don't tire for here, say, now Italy in fair they stay, you understand. So he has seen they stay for Italy, things not they okay for her. So now he can't come out. Now 4 years he spent for Italy. Say as he can't come out for Italy, can't say okay, in they go back to in they go Germany. So make things for still they okay for her. But as he reached there, not be as they talk and you understand. Benin they talk and say who no go English. Sorry, I say Benin English they talk and say who no go no no. And no major man no here. You understand. So picking where them back, you don't know as the road they far. You understand my people. So this our brother now come as I say I beg me ijoba me the help her return and go back to in country Nigeria. Say he don't tire for here. Say things not they okay for her. Say for the past 5 years. Say he never get the cool. You understand? He come up for Italy, constantly go Germany, hoping say Germany go there more easier for him. He said, but as he reach there, now there, now the worst can't even start. You understand? So as he they talk, now he say the Ijoba, which is a government, then they help people, then they carry people go house. But why they not carry in go house? So he don't tire to the steady so below Ibo. You understand? When I hear that one, say, I don't understand. Imagine, I remember many people, I don't fair hear this story. People would they beg to return back home. You understand? The police no would like to carry the, or the government no would like to deport them, go house. Why? Because they know, say, things not they okay for this person. And now those one where they talk, say, they don't want to go. Now then they return home. Imagine this guy waiting the man, they talk, now say, they deport a lot of people, but they not greet deport her. He don't tire for this country. Me they beg UN. Say he don't tire. Say me they return and go back house again. When I hear this one, say this thing is not be ordinary. For me, not be ordinary. Now no say in Africa we for come. And for person to the top, say me they deport her. They don't they call the poor man for house, you understand? And so this one not be matter of depressed. Now they worry this man, so not be depressed. In a spiritual something, and the word is our brother for here, so you understand. If you even see his face, you will even see all this lakpa, and here just the area there for his face, you understand. His skin not come, you not come for put again. I feel pity for her. Why are they explain this thing? I will put the video, but the man not to speak English now. Yoruba, it talk. So now I say, okay, make I break the little one where I understand for inside Yoruba. Give una make una understand. We are for talk English, and I still understand, dear. You understand my people. So what did this man come need now? He say he need help. Make government, win Nigerians beg government for her. Say he don't tire. He want return to his fatherland. So he get family. He get children. So he want return home. You understand? So I can't see many comments for a comment session. So there they come, they talk, say, be like say the man don't kilometer. So say the man need help. The other one say, may the man reach some. Say they know what the important things will change. You understand? For me, I know say this one not be depressed. Nah, spiritual attack. You understand? Because he never to take for the Europe. Many people did this Europe. We don't spend 30, 40, 20 years, we not get documents. So they never even they talk, say they want to go back house. You understand? For person where they spend 5 years. So he said, things not okay, no document, nothing. So he don't tire, he want to return back home. But for me, this one not be ordinary something, you understand, for person to come outside to talk, say he don't tire to the stay Europe, he want return back home, is not an ordinary thing. So what thing we go do now to just help him for prayer, you understand, because if he go has now, what he want fall back on, you understand, and some people will talk, say, ah, it's better he just go Nigeria than he go day here, come they waste away for here, you understand, but what if the guy want fall back on, where he want start from, 5 years ago, now he come off for house, so that 5 years ago, he met, don't even use and take pass, they don't pass where in that, they don't pass on, you understand, so, for intro gain something, I don't know whether he will feel, I don't know if I want to put this something because this something they it get as it be, you understand? I get person when I know where I know very well, where don't still go police station like this, go tell them say I beg make them return and say things not they okay for them. So he want return back to a country so that me for they okay. But the police people tell them say you know they go anywhere, say me go use your money to go buy tickets. You understand? So the person can tell us tell police say he don't get money, and the police say ah, they're not gonna carry you commode. Things go there okay for you, but for free deportation, you know go get. Now come to say, but now they carry people. Hey, say all those one no one commode. But now the person can say, me we want commode. Now why you not do help her out? You understand? Just like this man waiting the man talk for Yoruba language. He say in one commode, they no one help her. He say, but they carry people commode, then they deport people. Why they no one help in go? So he could cry to UN now, say, may UN a beg, may they help her. He want return back home in peace. So my country people, I throw this question, give you now. What you now want may this man do? May UN, through you listening to this man, may them, that is, may them help her go house. If the man reach her, things go they okay with her. Because for me, some people will talk, say, so for the comment section, some people say, now depressed, the man depressed. But for me, na spiritual attack. Maybe this one, my people, not be ordinary. Na Africa will for come. Na Nigeria will for come. You understand? Bring the talk and say, Emingege did that go. So, for a person to come, they lament like this. A grown up man, make una even see his skin. They don't they call him for her, see you. Now I say, make I let una know, my country people. Say, but he come so, he never come before. And hey, my country people, I beg me, could not vex, I know quick, I know greet the full house. Now, as the matate home me, now I say, make a quick throw before I will forget what I will talk. And hey, I beg, if today happens to be the first time of coming across this video, or you have been watching, you have not subscribed, please use this opportunity to subscribe and also hit the notification bell. To my new subscriber, you all are welcome to this wonderful family. And to my returning subscriber, oh my God, may God bless you all for me, for being a pillar and a supporter to this great family. God bless you all. Okay, my country people, make I work out the go, make I put the video for una, make una listen to waiting this man one talk. You understand? So help me share and make everybody give their own opinion and you still leave comments for me for comment section. You understand? So that anytime I take get there, I will come reply on. As soon as I do so, God bless you all. Love you all. Choose everyone. See you soon in my next video. I remain your humble sister, AB.
Kominu, Elida, Amusa. Choose. Oma Bibi Odomo. Mo was in Italy, 2016. Mo gbiyanju document lati 2016. Mi o ri document gba. Mo gbiyanju lati gba le lawyer. Mo lo si Roma, mo ri lawyer, mo lo lawyer, Intali Moderna, mo gbiyanju lati ri document gba, mi ri document gba. Gere, mo lo odun merin. Lai sise, lai se pocket money. So, mo de wa be gbogbo awon orilede Africa, orilede agbaye, Nigeria, lati rescue mi pada, lati Europe pada wa si Nigeria. Mo ben ni oruko ti Olorun mi o le so ju bayi lo oro ri video ne ko se so ju bayi lo sugbon ma so die nbe ninu die ti ma so nbe na ni lati ran mi lowo lati pada lo si orilele Nigeria o ti pe odun 5 ti mo wole sinu ilu yi odun 20 o ti we odun 5 ti mo wo si lesi sinu ilu yi ko si ona abayo kankan fun mi mo gbiyanju opo gba ni mo sunu obo Nebi bayi mo wa ni Germany bayi ni Frankfurt ni Gishi lati bi odun kan mo ti wa ni 2016 mo sign graph fan for pe mo nlo si orilede Nigeria won o da mi pada opopolopo awon eniyan won ti da pada mi o mo nti mo si mi o mo ese mi sugbon mo wa bebe eyin ijoba Nigeria eyin ijoba Africa lati rescue life mi lati da mi pada lo sile o do mo menu lati pada lati lo ra won mo mi lati ran ran obi mi ti n ba dele layo ma dupe ona ti e fi le ran mi lowo e ba re gbe dide mo wa ni Germany mo wa ni Frankfurt emi oruko mi ni Elijah Amusan mo be gbogbo European Union European government lati rescue life mi back to my country. I beg everybody mo be European Union to rescue my life, go back to my country. I don't have documents from 5 years. I'm from Nigeria.